Sorry. Okay, anyways, Happy New Year! Well, almost Happy New Year Eve. Okay, so.
Welcome back to. Why do I do that?
Okay, I need to stop. Anyways, excuse my face. Look at this marvelous forehead of mine. So beautiful. Like, loving the pimples. Okay, so. I tried some lipstick on. Hopefully, I. end up putting this out on December 31st. That's the whole plan. Yeah, and then tomorrow is 2019. Can you believe 2018 came by so quick? Like, it just threw me out the floor. Like, oh shoot, no, I'm supposed to have this on. Okay, so I just woke up. And then, yeah, I was like, yesterday me and my brother filmed a video. And we were building gingerbread houses and it didn't turn out right. So we just stopped filming right there. And yeah, so I deleted that video. I wanted to put it out there, but it was just too. So yeah, but hopefully by next year, you know. Okay, so for the past, from, when was it? My birthday was the 18th. The 21st, I think, right before Christmas, I got a little sick and it was just bad. I had a fever, my throat was ugh, and it was just bad. I'm running out of breath, I can't even talk right. So yeah, and I look pretty bad right now, and it's just not the move, but it's okay. We're going to motivate each other right now and we're going to do this video. Okay, I'm just playing. Okay, so today I'm gonna do a New Year Eve makeup look, and then I bought this outfit and it's just so pretty, but I haven't found shoes for it, but we're just gonna find somewhere in my mom's closet because I don't have high heels like that. But so yeah, so it's really pretty. I will show y'all right now, but I want to show it to the end of the video to see for y'all. Okay, let me move this right here. Ooh, it's falling. And then what was I talking about? Oh yeah. And I just want to show y'all at the end of the video so y'all could see the look. So yeah, I was planning to do a full makeup look, and I think I am, but I did not expect for thousands of pimples to show up out of nowhere. But we're just gonna have to deal with that because nobody wants to wait for another video. So yeah, I've been trying to be so consistent, but it can't, I can't, I just can't. Either turns out wrong or it's just a bad day, and I don't want to put out there content or videos that are boring, you know, nobody wants to see lame videos. Nobody does. No. So yeah, and yeah, we're just gonna have a little chit chat. That's what they call it, I think. So yeah, it's a little hot out here, so I mean it was cold, but now I'm hot because I'm talking a lot and I'm in front of a light, so perfect. So yeah, so I'm gonna film a video. So hope you stay with this video. Should I do giveaways? No, I'm playing. I'm not even big for that. Oh yeah, I just wanted to say thank you so much for the people that subscribe to my channel. I reached 200 subscribers once that birthday video went out, and I'm just so happy. I was so happy. I was wow, this is literally I counted it as if it was a birthday gift or something. But thank you so much for everybody that has subscribed. I know who you are because it tells me and notifies me and tells me everything. So just thank you. So yeah, make sure to subscribe. That's if you want. And I'm running out of breath. So yeah, I took a shower yesterday night, but I do not like how my hair is right now. So we're just gonna take another shower today. So you'll see me in 5. Y'all saw that? I fear a ghost. 4, 3, 2, 1, ghost.
Hey, hey, take me to the ice skating rink downtown. Even though it's 100 degrees, gotta get out.
I'm back. Hello there. Okay, so I'm back and I took a shower, came back, and then I did my hair, did my baby hair, and now I have to do my makeup. I don't know what to put first on. A lot of people put their foundation on first and then their eyeshadow, and then a lot of people do their eyeshadow first and then their foundation on, but I don't know what to do. So I'm gonna just show y'all what I'm gonna do. So I'm gonna put, you already know, eyeshadow, foundation. Don't do concealer, so skip that part. I got a new eyelash curler. I haven't even opened it or used it yet. And then I bought some eyelashes. So let's see if I can put these on. I've never put eyelashes on by myself. I only wore eyelashes, like false eyelashes once. And somebody put them on for me. So, yeah. Ooh, so let's get started. I just wanted to say, oh my goodness, 2018 was not my year. I think that's the worst year, but honestly, 2016, that's a lot. 2016 was the best year for me. I don't know why. It just was. I remember having fun. Oh my. Y'all see that pimple right there? Yeah. I popped that last night. And then like two other pimples appeared this morning. So it's just like fabulous. So love pimples. Doesn't everybody love pimples? Okay, I get distracted and I'd be talking about everything all at once. So let me finish my story. What did I do? Oh yeah. So 2018 was just not my year. Okay, we're gonna just see my face get pink for a minute. Cause I hate my skin. Oh my goodness. But you have to love yourself unconditionally. And that's what I'm trying to do, but these pimples don't let me. Did you not look? It makes it darker, like, and then I go like that. It looks like if I did them. Wow. I don't do my eyebrows and I want to learn. So I'm gonna apply that right. Just kidding. Okay, so yeah, it was not my year. But you know what? I learned a lot of stuff this year. And I just learned to appreciate people. Cause you don't know when they could like disappear. Ah, I did my foundation. I was not trying to do my foundation first. I was so used to doing, I'm trying to do like eyeshadow first. And then eyeshadow. But I guess that's not the move. Ooh la la la. Okay. So I did that. I need to buy a beauty blender. My voice is kind of cracked as well. So yeah. Let me just skip. Okay, so I'm done doing that. Hopefully it's good. I need to buy a new foundation. Cause like, I've been using the same foundation for like, it's like 6 months, and that's bad. I think you're supposed to change it like every 3 to 4. I don't even remember. And I take cosmetology. Wow. I listen so well. So now I'm gonna start applying on my eyeshadow. I'm not trying to go crazy on my eyeshadow because I don't do eyeshadow, and everybody knows that because I don't do makeup. Everybody knows that because I feel very uncomfortable when I put makeup on, but I like it. It's just like I don't feel, because if you know me, I'm crazy. Like I be touching my face every, that's why I have like pimples. Like I hate myself. But I love like doing makeup. It's like something I can get distracted. Okay, so I feel like 2019 is going to be a good year. You know why? Because I am just going to throw out positivity in me, focus on myself, and be more, I don't know what word to say or to describe, but just be positive and just focus on myself. And I'm trying to really, really focus on track and YouTube. Because YouTube is something I really do feel like I need to like work on, mostly because like I don't know. I just feel like YouTube is something I've always wanted to do. And, you know, I'm finally doing it. I actually did it. Wow. I'm like, surprised. Because I've been wanting to do YouTube since 7th or middle school. At least I can remember. When I was, like, smaller, I used to want to be, like, I want to be, like, a singer or an actress. And then, as technology started to upgrade, I started to see YouTube. And I was like, dang, I want to be a vlogger. And, like, I used to see all these YouTubers, and I would just be like, dang, I wish I could do that. And now that I'm doing it, I should just, like, really focus on it, you know? The people that I know, I'm actually very thankful I know, like, the people that I actually, like, I'm close with and know, they tell me to keep going, to not stop, and people would be like, where's the YouTube video, you know, like, I just feel like I have, like, a job. It's not even, like, if this were to be a job, this best job in the world, you know, that's like a dream come true. I'm liking it where it's going, even though I don't even know what I'm doing, but I'm doing something because it got color. And then, yeah, I just really feel like I need to focus more on YouTube because school is not for everybody. And I mean, I'm not doing bad at school either. I have pretty good, decent grades. At least, I have all A's except for biology, I think. Because, like, I don't know. Biology is not for me, I guess. But, yeah, I don't really have a problem with school. I don't know. And then, that's not really a big problem to me, so that's good. So, but what I want to actually, like, focus on is YouTube and track. And, like, track also has been something I've always done my whole entire life. Just kidding. I started track in middle school. But I always would race my neighborhood, like, friends. And I would win. So fabuloso, huh? No, I'm playing. But I would win, like, my friends, and I just loved running. Like, I was like, whoa, what the, am I like a beast or what? I'm just kidding. And once I found out what track was, I really enjoyed track. It kept me a lot, I wouldn't say trouble, it just kept me from, like, stuff, like, bad stuff. So, you know, track is good. So yeah, so I think I'm done with my eyeshadow. I didn't really do, like, anything to my eyeshadow, like, crazy, like I did on my birthday. I didn't like how I did on my birthday because I was rushing. I was just like, I was already late and stuff, so I just did whatever. But yeah, now I'm taking my time, so I'm gonna take this off. No, I'm just kidding. Look, disgusting. I'm not even done yet. I'm supposed to do my, see, I'm so forgetful. I'm supposed to put eyelashes on. Okay, I want to open this. Even though my lashes are pretty curved, but you know me, I'm going extract. I'm just kidding. I'm just trying to, like, go more. Ooh, this is big. Whoa, it feels big. Watch it cut my eyelashes off. Ah! I'm just kidding. It didn't even curve or anything. Yes, it did. So, about the person, if you watched my recent video, my birthday video, I did explain at the end of the video that there will be, like, there might be another person joining in this YouTube channel, but not, like, I don't know how to explain it. It's just, like, the person will be in, or something out the window. There's, like, fireworks and stuff. Okay, so, what was I saying? I was just thinking to vlog with this person and maybe do challenges with this person. but I'm gonna have to see still, because I want to do like a little more videos on my own and then put this person out. And then also, like, this person already agreed to it, kind of. They were like, yeah. So I thought, okay, well, I opened it. Here it is. Is it even long? I don't even know. I was gonna say I'll be right back. Nobody trusts me with eyelashes. I don't know how to do eyelashes. This is my first time. So this might take a long time. So beep. Oh, okay. So I have a confession to make to the fellow people that don't know me personally. Or I'm not, that you do know me, but you don't know who I am. I don't know. Okay, so if you know me personally for about more than a year or two, you know how crazy I am. You know, I am very more calm in YouTube. I promise I am not who you think I am. I'm just playing. I'm pretty, okay, I'm like this to people that don't know me. Oh, so I feel like that's why I'm kind of like this. So I feel like I haven't really gotten comfortable or confident enough to show off my personality, because trust me, I'm crazy. I'm louder than what I am. I speak louder with my hands than with my own mouth. Like, come on now. Like, I remember the first 2-3 videos, I would go like, and I was just like, oh my goodness. So yeah. So I think I have to let it like dry for a minute. I don't know how to apply the eyelashes on. Wait, which one does it go with? Hold on. I think it goes this way. Does it have a right, left? Nope. Okay. So yeah, that's one confession I should make. I am not... Okay, I'm trying to be more comfortable and more, like, out, like, to y'all. I don't know. I feel like I'm...
Not myself.
I'm back again. Okay, hold on. Okay, so I tried to do my eyelashes. It took me around 25 minutes to do that. So yeah, it was a disaster. I'd watched like a 3-minute video and it was still not help, but it kind of helped. I don't know if it's not even right. Like, we're just gonna deal with it. Even though if it's not right, you know, I'll learn, I'll get there. Once I know how to like put eyelashes on without looking in a mirror, it is over. Game over. Let me repeat that again. Game over. Okay, let's get this started. Okay, I'm so close to being finished. I'm almost done. I swear I'm almost done. And by the way, this is not the outfit. It's just like a random shirt I put. It was in my closet and I was just like, this is not even for... Oh, never mind. I was gonna say, if you hear that, that's rain. I think it's raining. Oh my god, it's dark already. Okay, just put it like around here. Oh my god, what is that? Is that a motorcycle or fireworks? That doesn't go there. Okay, we're just gonna leave it there because it won't come out. I'm not trying to struggle. So here's the look. Now I gotta do my hair. Okay. I forgot how I was gonna do my hair. I wanted to find like something for my hair, like not for my hair, but like Happy New Year, you know, but I couldn't find some, so I just went along with whatever I found. I did my hair. I mean, I like brushed it and then put products in it, but again, should have just like leave it. I wish I could straighten it right now, but I don't got time. Okay, so I think that's it. Oh no, thing that I'm putting on right now. You'll see. Oh yeah, I forgot to put mascara. Boop. I wish I could do makeup. Bless. I mean, people that know how to do makeup are blessed. Like James Charles. Oh my goodness, his makeup is bomb. I just love his makeup. Yeah, like that eyelash right here? Not. No. What if I actually turn into like a makeup artist? But that would be. Well, what? I did that. I remember when I used to not do makeup. I think I'm gonna look up, so. Did it. Okay, so I did my face. Now it's time for the clothes. I'll be right back. Okay, so I ended up taking my eyelashes off, as you can tell, because I wasn't really comfortable with them. And then, like, I didn't put them right in one eye, so I decided I was just, like literally the whole entire time, but now it's good. So, I don't know if y'all can tell. Okay, let me stand right here. So, I got, it's like, I don't even know what this is called, but it's like a suit. Oh, hopefully I don't break anything. Oh, this is good. Okay, so basically this is how it came out. Like, it came out pretty, it's like really pretty, you know, like Happy New Year. I don't know what I'm doing. Okay, so yeah, that's how it turned out. And I don't know, I'm trying to like, it's just so pretty. I really like the style of it. I remember trying a lot of these type, but this one is like a different type of like, it's like leather-ish, like texture to it, but I mean, it's pretty fun. I also wanted to tell everyone that I hope you have more blessings in this 2019 year, and I hope everybody spent it well, like Christmas, and have a New Year's, and like I hope everything like turns out good. So yeah, Happy New Year. I'm pretty sure I'm not gonna have time to edit this. I like it so good you're here. But probably this will be up by January 1st. Pretty sure I can edit it fast. But yeah, so thank you for everyone who watched this video. I hope you have a better year this year. If your year didn't come out like as planned or as good for 2018, I hope it gets better. Yeah, thank you so much for watching. Puppies. Just kidding. Bye. Bless up. I decided to bring my brother here since he was knocking the bathroom door. So, Happy New Year. Say Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
I don't know what to say.